And here's your Thursday, stars. Now, looking down here, the moon moves into Leo, good for you, connects with Mars, your ruler, and this talks about love. This is love, this is sexy, this is desirable. So whether you're falling in love with someone, whether you meet someone to have a bit of a flirt and a tease, or whether it's with someone that you absolutely adore, that you feel passionate and amoured and adored, whatever it is, this is a great day for one-to-one relationships.